All right, guys, what I've got here is the Tea Time Bath Bomb, and it's scented in Vermont and white tea, and it smells amazing. I love the way this is scented. It's a unisex scent. I can see how this could easily go either way. Oh, it smells so good. This is from Rebel Potions. This is from next month's Rebel Box. She's been sending them out a little early instead of making people wait, which is awesome because, you know, I don't like to wait. And this is the same shape as the Caden's candy jar bath bomb, which I think is really cool because that one was made in a similar way with different colors and it was so pretty in the water. Ooh. Oh gosh, y'all, this smells so good. It's a fresh, a very clean, fresh scent. It's kind of uplifting. I like it. Ooh, a spot of pink over there. That always happens. As soon as I pull my hand out of the water, it comes for me. Oh, I can smell it on my hand, nice and strong. It smells so good. Peek here, and these colors look they're showing up on my screen here a little washed out, but they're really not. It's a very pretty blue, green, and yellow. Filled the tub. Let's see here, get down here so you can see the colors a little better. Look how pretty. I like this spot up here because it's got some dark. Looks like a little bit of like a neon green in there too. See right there, look at that. There's some neon. All right, guys, let's mix her up and see what we got. I know it's not showing up good for you guys. It looks kind of dark on here, but it's really not. It's kind of, it's like, oh, I don't know what to compare this color to, this green. It's not quite that dark green. When I look at it through my camera here, it looks kind of like a hunter green, but it's really not. It's, I don't know, it's pretty. It's a pretty shade of green. It looks like we've got some sparkle in the water too. I'll turn on my flash and see. You see those bubbles? It looks like it's gonna give us some good bubbles. Let's see. Oh, look at the foam. The foam's colored. Here we go. Oh, when I'm doing that, you can actually see the color of it a little better, like the green there. Okay. Give us some bubbles. It feels good. It smells really good. I really like that scent. To me, it's just a nice relaxing, it's a spa-like scent. Look how pretty that water is. It's a very pretty shade. All right, guys. I am going to turn my camera on and, or my camera, my goodness. I'm going to turn my flash on and I'm going to see if we can take a peek at the shimmer in the water because I can see it in there. I don't know if I'm going to be able to pick it up good with all this foam. I have to fight it off. All right, guys. Hard to see with all that foam on the surface, but underneath there, you can kind of make it out. Oh, it's not wanting to focus. There it goes. It has some, see it swirling? It does have a little bit of like that swirly shimmer in there, but it's hard to catch on this watercolor. It's hard to kind of pick up with the camera. It just wants to reflect the surface more than anything. Oh, there you go, you can see it some. My camera's just wanting to focus on the reflection in it. All right, guys. Y'all have a good one.